Wish I could see.
Get into our Thanksgiving dinner here in Arizona. A couple nice fat ribeyes. It's the first real food we've had in 5 days. It's gonna hit the spot.
How's it look?
Looks good. Perfect.
Hit him again, just in case.
I think he's done. All right, well, I don't know really where to start. We're on our Arizona backcountry elk hunt here and with Guide Ride Adventures, Luke Carrick. I think we're on day 8. We had a lot of ups and downs. About everything you can think of has happened. Between tents collapse in the backcountry, big storm came in. We lost 2 days to see out opening day of hunting. It's 60 mile an hour winds. You can see about a foot of snow. It's been brutal, cold. Probably one of the coldest hunts I've been on. We've seen 2 shooters. Pretty much 1 shooter. We had 1 backup bull we've been watching for 4 or 5 days. Lost one last night because a couple of Yahoos came in here and were shooting and acting all crazy. It is what it is, you know, in public land. But just kept telling ourselves we were going to get it done. We hiked up here, 2.5 hour backbreaker up the mountain this morning. First basin we looked in, there was, I think, 7 bulls, and we found a beautiful
7 point. Well, I think he's actually a 9x7. But yeah, two shots. We anchored him and take you down there and show him to you now. He was 9x7. He's 9x6. He's a giant to me. He's a big, big bull, Arizona bull. 8 days worth of work with Luke, Guide Ride Adventures. Yeah, tickled pink, man. He's a super awesome bull.
Me and Jay have been hunting together for quite a few years, and it's our first harvest together. So let's push hard, and I always wait for the big stuff. And so sometimes we go home empty-handed, but we found a big one this time. So it's our first harvest together. Beautiful.
Yeah, appreciate it, Luke.
Yeah, it was awesome, man. Congrats.
Look forward to more hunts.
Made it.
Barely.
Little elk tenderloin?
Yes, sir. Reaping the bennies the last night. Had to pack that out. Looking fantastic. A little Merlot with the tenderloin.
Maybe in the backcountry. Shot my bull yesterday. Up there on that point, pretty much. About 100 yards below it. We're gonna spend all day tomorrow packing him out. Had to do a crazy ATV ride all the way around. I mean, it was a 50-mile jaunt to get here. Half of it in the truck, and about a 32-mile ATV ride into this point here. Yeah, like I say, tomorrow, hopefully we'll have them all packed out and down off the hill, but it's gonna be a death march, so stick with us.
Hard not to look at everything. Pretty.
Long day.
I think it was worth it. Oh my god.
Not sure?
I don't know. I think this is worth it.
Well, we did it. Took us a couple days, but see that high point way up there. It's like 4 miles away. It's where Jay shot his bull. And all day, another day pack out, and we're finally back. Navigate all the way through that stuff. Down into there, and then back up. And just breaking camp. We still got like 32 miles on the ATV. We finally got the monster back. Get him strapped up and Ready to roll.
When they hear your sweet.